Ah, the sniper. My name is Lucio.
Yeah, Lucio from the ruined castle. The angel got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, she saved us. She's an angel of mercy, huh?
Judging by the number of dead fascists, I'd say more like the angel of vengeance.
Maybe, but she only kills evil men, huh?
And what about you? You only kill evil men?
But of course.
You did well to find me at the castle.
So it was a test, to see if I'm committed to your cause.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies. Is that what you want? A test?
Try me.
Very well. There is a railway gun parked on the viaduct. It's killed many of our people. If the allies come this way, it'll kill many of your people, too.
There must be a reason you haven't taken it out yourselves.
Consider it a challenge, Fedorban.
I heard you talk to an angel.
Eventually.
Listen now. I have an informant, a man named Dorfman, high up in the Nazi hierarchy.
You trust him?
Well, Dorfman's been a reliable source before now. Says there's a major ammunition cache in the vicinity of the viaduct.
And you want me to destroy it?
Need you ask?
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regilino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out. That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire. This'll come in very useful. The wreck dealt with. Can't find anything else. The body of the pilot from the crashed plane. Need to grab that film canister. This footage could be invaluable. That transport depot must be how the Nazis are getting their supplies in. Need to take it out.
My gun schön ist big.
That should make life easier for the resistance. truck's carrying ammo. Have to stop it. Nice work, if I say so myself. Seems Weaver's informant was right. That must be the main ammo store. Better deal with it. Better move it. Nice work, if I say so myself. Thank you. This will come in very useful. It's time to move.